Hi guys, it's April 1st, 1967, April Fool's Day. We're going to do a lot of today. What are we going to do? Well, first of all, we're going to see if we're going to get bankrupt because of these embankruptments. And also we are going to have to do some stuff like, it's April 1st and what I completely forgot was to add fields here, and we need to do that. Also, we need the construction to get going. This is episode 51 of the Sputnik Challenge. My name is Sky Maya. We're going to add a power plant because we have power issues, I saw. Let's get going. Okay, first of all, I think what I want to do first, yes. I have the game on pause and I'm moving around a lot. Sorry for that. I'm a bit excited for this episode. First of all, it seems like we have enough gravel. So let's pick up gravel again and export. So I haven't checked whether the vehicles were doing nothing there, but hopefully not. Loading, load gravel. Okay, export it. And here, so here, I mean, also loading gravel. Excellent. Okay, so how about the bankrupt thing? Well, I created this and I love doing that. And now I'm looking here. Let's play a little bit. This only one thing needs 10 tons of steel and 100 tons of concrete. And that's only one. And I wouldn't know. We have like 30 of them or 40. I don't know. So, yeah, we're going to need a lot of concrete. So what I wanted to do first is maybe buy another how do you call this buy bulk to help us, otherwise it will take ages. Dry bulk build a capacity, a little bit of a quick one please. 65 70, how about you? Do you have different colors? This is a nice color. Okay, you go work there, thank you. And then maybe we can even say to 80% or something. Just at 90. We're going to need this. And then I want to assign the right things, because we are now importing fuel, because we are creating fuel here. And I wasn't sure if I assigned people everywhere. So like here, do we assign people everywhere? Yeah, and I'm probably going to work with, how do you say this? Priorities. Because this needs to be finished. Okay, excellent. You are having a high priority. And this one has a high priority. You, please, high. High. And these two as well. High, high. Okay. So that was about the bankruptness. I think it's going to be all right. I do want to assign all the, how do you say, all the embankments, because I just want to look how it looks. Oh, you can be. Oh yeah, I will. I said that, but I edited it out. Not in the what later turned to be how do you call this, a time lapse. So then my voice is being cut out. But I said that I was going to try and fix this, because what happens in the, how do you say it? In the time lapse, I can't connect these. It doesn't connect anywhere, and here as well. It's only these two, I believe, or these two. Which one were it again? These three. Okay. So I need to increase you a little bit here, a little bit here. So hopefully I can connect you. Will you connect now? No, of course not. Oh, you will. Okay, excellent. Well, here also a little bit more. Okay, now I'm guessing you will connect. Okay. Okay. What I said is, think twice before you create these embankments. In the other episode, what I meant, they are going to be beautiful and they are expensive and stuff, but it's going to make the canal, very beautiful, I think. But what I more meant is, I think your best course of action would be create a flat surface, create the embankments first, build them, and then create the canal. Also connect the embankments first to the road before you lower your ground. And I think what we're going to see that as even as it is, we're still going to have some I was looking and I think I saw somewhere here that there's even a height difference now, because even if this is, let's F2, this was equally high when I built them, because afterwards I've been digging, and so that's why the unevenness is. But I still have, I think we're going to see some height difference, but you know, sometimes you need to look at the bigger picture. So I want to talk to you about electricity, and now we don't have electricity issues because we are importing. But what we want to, and we talked about it a couple of days ago, is we want to create our plastics and our electronics and stuff here, and we're going to have some excess plastics, and we don't have any power. So I thought there's this new mod created by 18 AM. And this is an excellent idea. It's a plastic power plant. Look. And I'm going to love building it here. Because, well, we have a population issue. Because we have too many people. Look, we almost don't have any free plants all the other years, but we would be in the... I have to pause because I have to put in the fields. All the other years, this would have been 10, 20 people. So I think we are seeing that the pollution thing is working, or that we move this here. So I don't want to drag it out too long. Let's get the power plant here. And let me see, let me read the description, because it's a mod created by 18am, and now I can't find, oh, here. What he says is, and mind you, it's April 1st, yes, this really is a power plant that burns plastic. Why? Because I once threatened Oliki with one and decided to make good on the threat. No, it's not supposed to be a good idea. No, you shouldn't use this. I mean, technically it works, but it's bad. Really bad. It's a meme. For more memes like this, check out the Oliki Gaming Discord server. So it does actually work, but I would love to see the fumes this created. You know, having the, I don't know, green, blue clouds over our city. So yeah, that was just a joke. Okay, so and we don't have any power issues because, so I wanted to add some fields here, just because we can. And I'm way too late for that, but yeah, it is. So let's turn you on, F1 on, and let's first add a road probably here. Something like here. Like so, maybe? Or shall I put the fields like this? Yeah, just move you first and make rows later. Okay, because we have... I wanted to do this for this year and I kept forgetting this. I don't know how many shifts... and I don't know how this will fit actually, because this is not really nice. This is not really nice texture here, because this is rocks property. Let me see if I put you like so. It's not really, I want to like so. Yes, use it green. Okay. These are not going to be. Now, come on. Now, okay. Do it like this. Maybe something like this. And then probably turn you around. These are not going to be whole fields. And I have a feeling it's better like this. You go like so. I can add more probably, but these are half field. Even like so. Yeah, okay. Well, add a road. Here. I don't like how these are placed at all. I'm going to have to revisit that, but I don't want to do that today. Because, you go like... So... Look at it. This is not my style. Yeah, you see, I'm already preparing to redo them. But next season or something. Let's now assign these. Do you still have auto search on? I don't know. Do you see these? Yep. Okay. So that's done. And now we can press play and we have you. This was so long on my list to do, but these are like tiny fields, you know, 1.76. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. You are even the 4.81. This is a whole field. Maybe at a later stage we can add some here. Can that? Big field. Well, maybe. To add to the mayhem here. No, too many stones, but connect you. Okay. No, never mind. Never mind. Okay, so that was only this piece of what we... And also, no. Oh, yes. This can happen. Let's okay, and this is the three division corners, and do it like so. No, still not. Oh, go away. As if this is my first corner I ever built. But we are playing. Okay, so what else do we need to do here today? Yes, last time I said here, what was it that I needed? Oh yeah, the bridges for this technical office. But that also accounts for this technical office. You, bridges as well. Anders. Okay. And then... Well, this is being built, and what is your priority now? Really medium. Well, you can go high. So how is our road doing? Are you done? Working on it. Almost done. Well, almost. I have 560 days, but it's manageable. So I want to take a look at the comments first, and then we're going to add some forestry or something. Because I don't want to have the forestry here anymore. Because that looks stupid. You don't have a high-tech stuff and helicopter construction offices. Because helicopters and forest, or planes and forest, go so well with each other. Sorry about that. So let me take some coffee. It's still hot. And look at the comments. That I have to... Go to another window here. Okay. Koldoek said, coffee got cold. That needs to be on a t-shirt. The struggle is real. Not letting perfection be the enemy of good. It's a fine line. I feel I can relate to your videos and I find you entertaining. You have some great simple solutions and tricks that have helped make my gameplay much more enjoyable. Can't wait to see what's around the next Kayamaya corner. Jeez. Cheers. Thank you. Well, the Kayamaya corner is done. Oh no, they're still working on it. Oh no, people. Okay, that's the ever issue for these this tiny pieces of road. And you're not having a pretty high priority where these constructions are. And we need to finish that. So, shall I go on the right or something? I don't know. Maybe right along with this one. First person? Third person. Hey, why won't you can't I? Okay. I thought I could turn you around. No, wait a minute. Oh yeah, like so. Okay. Then Tilambus said, and he linked to a video, you said that also in another episode, that I only need 30% of my brain capacity to drive. Finally, I know the real reason why the Netherlands reduced the speed limits on the highway. The canal looks great, can't wait to see ships populating it. Yeah, well, we can only drive 100 kilometers an hour, and that's like annoying. And in Germany, you don't have a maximum speed, and that is not annoying. So yeah, that's why I like to go to Germany. So mostly to do grocery shopping, actually. But I don't know why they did it. But yeah, it's because of the emissions. Frankie said, I think you are very lucky that the sea level is the same on both sides. Otherwise, you would have to build a lock as well. Yeah, that is very lucky, but isn't sea level equal everywhere? But no, I understand what you're meaning. But a lock would be great here. And yeah, okay. Thank you, Frankie. Seatum Place says, since I cannot get anyone to build a gigantic statue on me on a horse with a sword in one hand. Oh, excuse me. So I'm sorry about that. There was somebody at the door. And well, we're getting pretty busy here, I think. I'm going to continue with the comments, and then I need to switch a bit because it's 2 hours later now. And what was I doing? Well, what I do want to do is actually, sorry for the loud noise, but like upgrade these ones, and then I'm going to see what comments I was doing. Like, this isn't a bad idea, I think. Yeah, what are you doing, Kaimai? No one can enter this anymore, and or pass this anymore. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're going to have a temporary road, obviously. Like here. Like so. Okay. But yeah, this is, I think, good to do. Good to do. Okay. I also want to kind of upgrade these ones. Anyway, we were talking about comments, and I know which one. We're going to be here. Okay. I'm going to read the whole comments. Zitorn Play says, since I cannot get anyone to build a gigantic statue on me on a horse with a sword in one hand, I think that nice flat area could eventually be used as a distribution center for incoming goods that will arrive via ship. Zitorn, I think. Let me remind you what monument we are making. Isn't this big enough? It doesn't have a horse, but... I'm not going to go that way. Anyway, and Sidham also says, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can lower the land underneath the embankments to make them look like embankments. Yeah, you've seen the episode after this. So yeah, we kind of did it. We are getting on with this. Are you not getting any gravel? Are you only one dumper? Yeah, yeah. We are having stuff to do here. Okay. Next comment. Jeep says, can't have cold coffee, lol. Thanks, Kaya. But the coffee is gone now. Ethan said, fun fact. Aircraft production facility are the only building that airplanes and helicopters can deliver workers and material directly to. Or at least it did when I tested it a few months ago. By the way, Kaya, fire stations change again. They are now susceptible to fire now, yet their own fire trucks can put out the fire, but only if there were workers in the fire station before the fire started. Workers will not walk to buildings that are on fire for some reason. Okay, so now you can, even if you have a fire in a fire station, and this is what happened on the Kachip last place the other day, that he had an eternal fire kind of thing, and then he added a helicopter, and that helicopter got used straight away. I think it's more fair that once a fire starts, that's the situation you start with. Otherwise, you can always like unpopulate your firefighters and populate them later. I know that Ethan is not saying this is the way it works now. That's not what he is saying, but he's saying, let me see again. Yeah, only if there are workers in the fire station before the fire started. I think that is more fair, because I have also, I should then increase the number of firefighters here, not there, here, because I only have like half. Because I thought, yeah, well, you know, I can always increase them once there's a fire. Not that I ever noticed there's a fire, but you know, you can always dream. Yeah, we are getting busy here. Maybe I should increase the priority actually, so that we can use the roads again pretty quickly. Do also a high priority. There should be one medium. Thank you. Okay, and zoom out a little bit. Okay, next comment, and I am switching over it. As Ethan said, at 32 minutes. Yeah, Ethan, I'm going to go over this the next I'm going to go over this what I said the other day. Whenever we are doing the pumping station thing, because I want to test that, and I haven't had time for that. Frankie says, over 100,000 video calls on this cool channel. Well done, Kaya Maya. Congratulations. Thank you very much. 100,000. And now I get the comment that was made the other day that I was almost at 100,000. It's actually 100,500, I believe now. Well, anyway, whatever happened here, I was never expecting to get this kind of attention, to be honest. So yeah, and that were the comments on episode 49, and now I'm going on to the last episode, which Frankie said 50th episode, and also about the so if you're happy, I'm also happy. A nice digging afternoon at the canal site can be a lot of fun. I hope you had a well-filled picnic basket with you. I had, and I took some from the shopping mall there, and maybe the pub bit here. And I sat here, kind of looking at, about how the build. Look, this is getting done already. This is going fast. And we are actually gaining money. This is so cool. Okay, this is taking a lot of time. I'm sorry for that. Thank you, Frankie. Let's see if the ships are also happy, probably within the next 50 episodes. No. Yeah, probably. Okay. Thanks and cheers. You too, Frankie. Columbus said the time lapse was used perfect here. Well, watching, I had the idea of a stage populated bicycle pass along the canal, a route with bikes running on it, just for the look. But strangely, I can find several mods for bike paths and bike racks, but not a single bicycle in the workshop. What we can do, and well, in time-lapse you can see that, but here I have three embankments next to each other, otherwise it wouldn't fit. But I think this won't be pretty, to be honest, because there's no grass here, so this will all be concrete. So what we could do is make some bike racks here and give this a function, and then it would be all right again. But let's see how it works out, because maybe I'm just kind of... Oh, and these are lookout places, and I have one at the opposite as well. Look, three. This is so cool. Oh yeah, and I understand I need to have some of the electricity, because we need lights and water and sewage and stuff, but I've not started it yet. So, thank you, Columbus. The Dennis Show said, hi Kaya, congratulations to your 50 and another nice episode. Thank you very much, Dennis. on the people pump, people trap setups, that's the pumping stations I was referring to, I'm personally am not a big fan. They try to hide issues which came up because of design choices which could be made to prevent the root of a problem. So I never use them. I want to use them because I want to get to know the mechanics and also want to show you because it might be interesting. And then we can decide whether we keep using them or not. I just, look what this is ugly here. But I just want to see how that works. So I am probably going to get into that this weekend when we also have some longer episodes. This episode will also be longer probably because too much to do. I wanted to do a lot more actually, and I think I'm already way too long in. Thank you, Dennis. Katip said, that's quite a process for the embankments. Hope you like them when they're done. The issue with the asphalt paving has to do with buses arriving. When one drops off people, the dumper is interrupted and goes back in line. Ah, that actually makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Where are we here? Because, yeah, I can't show it anymore because... Oh, can I show it here? Let me see. Because I've been looking at this more and how it was like... and then I had dumpers there, which we also saw the other episode, which had only 2 or 4 tons of asphalt in them. And so that's because the dumper gets interrupted and the full dumper, so the dumper recycle there. That's an interesting thing. But we are starting here, which is a good thing. People are here, so hurry up. Thank you. Okay. Thanks, Kachip. Adam Perth says, at 40 minutes, just an idea for the end pieces. If you continued the curve to end up with a circle or 3/4 of a circle, I think it would look like a purpose-built structure to protect the end of the canal from both ships hitting it and erosion from the wind and water. The whole canal looks amazing. Really fantastic. Thank you, Adam. We had some fun about the canal, Adam and I, and I'm not sure what you mean here. Let's go to the not embankments. Oh, sorry, go back. Embankments, half round. You know what? I'm going to look offline. Oh, we have parking spaces because I want to do some stuff with vehicles to increase our loyalty. I want to have a vehicle car dealer here. That was also part of the idea. And then probably we have to get rid of these electricity lines. Because whenever you make electricity lines like this, you know the next thing you are going to do, they have to go. So that's also what we have to do. Do we have... You are not really progressing here. Electrical components. Okay. Yeah, it looks all right. Because I want to progress there. Okay. Thanks, Adam. At 18 minutes, he said, if you are going to put a road next to the canal permanently, I think it would look pretty good still if it went under the lower part of the bridge. After all, there would only be a few locals and the police car that would really ever use it, no big lorries or heavy traffic. And in this series, if it's not connected too much, then no traffic would use it at all. Whatever your plans, it's going to look great. I had that as an idea as well, and that's why I like this bridge more, because I'm hoping, like here, we can add a road in here. And I did some tests, and we cannot, unfortunately. Let's not. Look, the road here is like, no, I even have to go more to the right, like so, and that would really be in the embankments, right? So what I had as an idea is, let the road stop like here, and then maybe we can, underneath here, we can do a decorative gravel road like that, so the road looks like connected, but it's actually not. Or maybe it will connect once the embankments are done, but I don't think so. I think I put them a little bit too too much to the pillars or whatever they're called. Yeah, bridge, where the bridge leans on. Yeah, but it's a great idea, and I would really like to have a road that would really fit right. Maybe this road will even change now, and that we really go past the embankment. Also, we have to connect all these. Maybe I will have a road here and have some decorative road that it's like, and maybe have some flower beds of rubs next to it. We can do a lot of fun stuff, and also want to start decorating this because this is treeless and we can do a lot of beautiful stuff. Have a fountain here or something. Okay, I'm talking too much because I can feel it that we are pretty long in this episode. Thank you, Adam, very much. Adam says the power line coming out of the power plant looks a little odd, being much smaller than the power lines they are connected to. I don't know how much power the power plant can produce at maximum, and I'm sure the smaller cable is probably fine, not done for the mess. It just looks odd to me, the power line out of the power plant. I did put a power plant that matched. Yeah, I see what you mean. This is the power line. This is creating 1050 power at maximum. And I think I had this one, which is this one, I think. Yeah, I did. And so, yeah, next to these big ones, it does look odd. It does look odd. I agree. So maybe we have to fix that. Now? Now? Maybe now? We do have power now still. Yeah. Well, if we are going to fix it better now, because the other stuff is also happening. Do I do that now? Or do I just... I leave. Sorry, I'm going to leave it. Because I want this to continue. And we also have to probably make this an underground one. Yeah. Thank you, Adam. And then Cities Insane said, love to see your digging. Cannot wait to see it really built. Also like to use this embankment a lot. I think they're a lot prettier than the ones I initially planned. We also need to add electricity here, I think. So I need to kind of figure out how long of an episode I am, and I need to add, because now I'm 16 minutes in, and the one I had before my friends came over was, where am I here? Oh, so 30 minutes. So we can do some stuff. We have like 15 minutes, I think. Okay, great. So this is busy here, and here we can probably see, well, this is going quite all right, I think. So what I wanted to do, first create some planks and boards, I mean, and have a forest area, which was supposed to be here, but I'm not doing that there. I want to do it here. And I thought we had disconnected these ones, but they seem connected here. And also the substation. So we are going to have some pretty foresty, what do you call this again, pump jacks. F1, like so. So, let me see. I want to have wood cutting post, because I want to prepare for our Sputnik challenge, and we are going to need a lot of planks, boards. 2600 boards. So, where am I? Prepare those here. So in the end, I would want to have some helicopter places here as well. And we also have to connect to here. So how are we going to do that? Well, let's first see. You are creating 6 tons per worker. 6 tons per worker. Okay, and you can 180 wood. So one woodcutter is enough for 180 wood. So it's 1-1. So let me see how this would work. Where I need to put you somewhere here, want because I want to connect to this one woodcutter, which is not going to be like, no, yeah. Let me just try a little bit because. What are you thinking, Kaimaya? Well, what's your thought process here? Well, what I'm thinking is, first of all, I want to connect to water and sewage and electricity. That's important here. And I think I want to do it like... So. Second, I'm hoping I can use this bus platform to have the people go there. Third, we need a big enough storage. And fifth, I want to connect the storage to the sawmill as well, where I'm at the same time not... Let me just see for a sec how this would work out. Like so. And then I want to have a big open storage, because I want to prepare for our Sputnik monument. And we have these ones, which I really like a lot. Twin wheel, large open storage, medium open storage, no wheel. We don't need wheel. Okay, because here I can add you like this. And probably like so a bit. And I can add some, how do you call these? Real, helicopter stuff. How about if I mirror you around? No, I can never connect to that road there, right? But I do have more. Yeah, put you like this. Then don't put the connections, because I'm hoping if I put them myself that I can get more. Yeah, see a little bit that it's more symmetrical. Okay, that one. Then I'm wanting to go, then go like a little bit. No, no, really? Oh, thank you. So here, connect you, and I think I can walk past this. Oh yeah, I can. Excellent. So this is going to be a weird road. Like a dedication to the pump jack here. I hate this. This is not going to happen. No. Dedication or no, not a dedication. An ode, I think. Okay, we're going to do it like this. Here. Go like here. And you. I don't want to connect this road, because I wanted to use this for helicopter platforms. Let's put you like so for now, and let's call this temporary road. No, this is not going to... This is not my style, everybody knows that. Time to make it round, just for the fun of it. Misery failing? No. No. And I want to hurry this up a bit. So. Yeah. Okay. Let's call this... it's an approach. Okay. Build. And you, where am I? You two build as well. Here, build. So, I forgot to look if you are connected to water and sewage. Yes, but doesn't seem like you're connected. Oh, you are connected to electricity. Okay, that's great. That's fine. And so let's ask you to start building here. Now we have to extend our tree. Pine, I believe. Our tree. Our forest. Yeah. Yeah, probably a little bit here. Maybe a little bit here. I don't know where our helicopter paths are going to be, but there's room. I don't know if I... how long this stretches. How long... Look, here you can see... So, what I planned there... around this, so it will have some use here, I think. Is that nice? Maybe it is. Of course, extend here. I'm going to do that. It doesn't matter. There's enough capacity. It only means that we have to replant more of them. And you know, I'm very conscious in never forgetting to, remove the bitumen. Which is working quite nice now, actually. Because look, I haven't thought of this. Look! Yeah, we need to have less workers here. Because we need more bitumen now. Okay. So, that's for the forest. And I want to see how, because the helicopter kind of cargo these ones. And I want to add a couple of them. But I don't know how yet. So we're going to figure that out the next episode. So, are you being sowed? Yes, we are sowing here. So these are you being assigned? Yep. Okay. It's May. It's not end of sowing season, so hopefully these will be the last. Also, we have having some unemployment here. So what we can do is kind of... Hello? Why are there no workers here? Oh, you are coming here. But we can increase you. It's like 90 something? To 45 is enough. You are full. And two of you are doing nothing. What if I assign you to here, for instance? That's where you came from, and have another meet. Because we are not exporting enough meat. Which one are you? Refrigerator. Purchase. Refrigeration. Total capacity. You. 7 tons. 47. 70 and 7. 88 and 6.5. You're it. So we're going to export more meat. And I think I'm going to conclude the episode for today. With having... build this, and which is being built now. Yeah, I'm going to have to look at this. How are our embankments? Well, we're still these three are pretty. Lots of stuff going on. How is everybody busy? No, are you? You're having cement again. So go on. We have enough gravel. We are, yeah, it's like we need, oh, the road is done. We need so much concrete for these embankments that that's like 50 tons for a small one. 100 tons, I believe this was 83 plus 16-ish. That's a lot. So I want to thank you for watching the next episode. We are not going to build a power plant, I can guarantee you that. It's been a month later. We are having pretty big constructions with lots of steel. And yet we are still, don't look at it, increasing in money, which is good. And I am feeling we're going to have more and more for the objective. For the Sputnik challenge. And next time I was thinking of doing like plastics and chemicals and electrical components, because we need 824 tons of those. So we better get a move on it and start creating these. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. I'm going to zoom in a bit because it's a busy area here. Bye bye.